Mental detoxification and the power of positive affirmations. Words are the symbols of one's thoughts and feelings, and a sentence is a combination of thought forms. Statements and positive affirmations express the existence of the conditions which one wishes to bring about in one's field of experience. Just as the visualized mental images are the framework around which the actual material conditions form themselves, the statements in the form of positive affirmations are the pattern around which the visualized mental images form themselves. One should not say that such a condition will be, but one should boldly assert the new conditions in actual being in the ever-present timeless now of mind, affirming them earnestly and positively, in the present tense, avoiding all half-hearted statements, for they result in half-hearted results. For more information, follow the links in the description and subscribe to the channel.